Janine Gutierrez is proud to be a kapamilya pa rin. Proud kapamilya pa nga rin si Janine Gutierrez matapos niyang pumirmang muli ng exclusive contract sa ABS-CBN. Sobrang grateful nga raw si Janine Gutierrez to be a kapamilya.
So thank you again for choosing to be Kapamilya. You know, when I was listening to you doing your interview there, you were saying Kapamilya is somebody who stays with you through thick and thin. And I remember that you chose to be part of ABS-CBN even after we had lost our franchise. To me, that's proof that family stays together no matter what. We're very, very proud of everything that you've done here in ABS-CBN, most lately with 30 Linen. We're very, very proud of all you've done for us, Janine. So thank you so much for choosing to be Kapamilya. You're a very well-loved member of the ABS-CBN family.
Thank you so much, Ricardo. And now we have this beautiful bouquet for you from our chairman, Sir Mark Lopez. Now, Janine, we want to know what's going on through your mind right now after seeing all those beautiful messages, that video, and of course, hearing the messages from our dear bosses.
Of course, thank you so much. From the bottom of my heart, I'm so grateful to be a Kapamilya, and I cannot express how happy I am to go to work knowing that I get to work with you and give the best to our Kapamilyas all over the world. I think iba talaga yung pagmamahal na naihahatid natin through the screen, through our stories, through ASA, through our performances, and I'm just so happy to be a small part of that. And I really, really look forward to being a Kapamilya forever. So thank you so much.
Big words from Janine. Thank you so much. And now, give us your best mata-mata poses.